Hello. This is Obsidian Storm, and welcome to Obsidian Storm's game and anime otaku dimension. Tonight, we are playing Frostpunk. Let's check out, we have a new home, select scenario, endless mode, load game, settings, credits, expansions, exit. We'll be starting a new home. What we have here is this: people who live or work in very cold conditions can get frostbite by income gravely ill. If you ignore the requests and needs of your people, they will return after some time and demand more. Important to remember.
We roam the still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old, stripped
pride
and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress.
Sounds cold.
Until the frost stopped it all. No. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed,
they
changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We've lost our world to snow. And with it, our last traces of humanity.
Time to pull together. To be lost to the grave, the cold, cold grave.
We bid farewell to plenty, and for those who remained, came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks. Maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope that pushed us forward. Slowly, step by step, we knew the cost of our journey, and we paid the price. 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
All right, this will be my first playthrough of this game for you to enjoy. My first voiced commentary. Let's see how I do, and I hope you enjoy. If you like it, feel free to subscribe and hit the like button. And let's have some fun. And survive. Okay, so what we got here looks to be a cold environment. We need to get the generator working. Provides heat and power to other buildings. Without it, we'll freeze to death. Stockpile some coal and start the generator. Coal, wood crates, steel, zoom in and zoom out, coal, we need, so we have workers, max 50, but workers to do on, working on the coal over there. and workers stocking on wood. So we got some people that we could see here. We got Tim Leventhrope. No home, no workplace. He's alone in the world. Nellie Levinson, no home, but a spouse, George Levinson. Jeannie Denton, and Rebecca Robertson. Which creates gold. Now we can move around here a little bit and see that the workers are working. It's cold around, they're slugging through the ice here. Workers over here. And we'll get the fire going. To heat up the zone and melt some of the ice. What we got here is lack of shelter, so we need to build shelter. No chance, and no recent changes to hope. We're gonna have to work on that. I'm gonna go ahead and let's see what we got. Construction. Food, people, food, tents. 10 wood. And we need to build a street. Street to there. Street to there. We finally work on building their houses. Engineers working on here. They might be able to help move things along in this cold, cold, deathly cold environment. The houses are coming on quite nicely. Well, I should say, base houses. Shifts coming, so we have people working over here getting a break. They got houses to be built in, so they can stay in them. More houses need to be built, so more people can sleep. forgotten laws. Yeah. So this is going to be important here. Adaptation. Find ways to battle hunger, sickness, and ability. The Book of Laws. See, radical treatment, food additives, fighting arena, shell labor, shell shelter. Economy. We have coal piles. There's one worker, coal pile. Wood. Crates. Steel. Food. Housing conditions. Temperatures. Comfortable, livable, chilly, cold, very cold, and freezing. It's all gonna be coming in, I hope. Discontent, hope. Still on the rise. In their free time now. What shall we do here? Sustain lives. We can cure the gravely ill. Please keep them alive. You can risk dangerous amputations with radical treatment. This will become an handy later on, and we are out of wood right now. Every time, see that they need food rations. Cookhouse, 20 wood. Staying at least slightly warm. So how's your day going so far? Or should I say, your night going so far? You staying warm? Cold? Let's hope that you're faring better than these guys. Excuse me. Three times, to an end right here. Generator shutting down. Mean that we are out of coal.
Signed.
Time is a bit slow. Can't do too much during this time. Got food rations, no wood, no, and 10 steel, 1 steam core. More wood and more coal. Work, everybody. Break time's over. If you want to fight the cold, you need to work.
The work shift starts.
It's life in the cold, cold town in the last city on earth. Discontent is rising up. Keep that down, but they're working. Wood is coming in. That's that street. I'll keep content going good. Let's log on. I think we need to build some. Streets to the coal and wood. I have it a little bit better. Using for the streets, of course, is going to make things a little bit tighter on the wood. You're done. It's all about garnering resources. Build them streets to help you get across these things so I don't have to slog in the ice and snow and be a little bit happier. So what we can do here, health, need. One cookhouse. So I need some wood. Mm-hmm. and a few more houses. This game is a little somber, but it's nice. It'd be a nice playthrough for the first game in an otaku anime convention. Some people working in there. Alright, we got a message here. The generator hums with reassuring warmth, but we shouldn't take it for granted. If the generator goes down, the city dies. Mindful of coral resources, now food. There'll be no city if we starve to death. Secure way to provide raw food and build a cookhouse to prepare meals. To secure a raw food supply, build a hunter's hut. Alright, let's see, a hunter's hut.
Work day ends, it's time off.
Doing pretty good. Let's see the conception is. Consumption doing pretty good. And 207 coal. Now I can introduce a new law. Shall I do soup? Sustain life. Emergency shift. Sometimes we have to concentrate on the task at hand, cost of everything else, or die. If you do this law, another one can be passed. Blue ability, you can force workers in any facility to work for the next 24 hours. Using emergency shift will raise discontent. Discontent will raise slightly. Maybe. Adaptations. It should be interesting. It'll give people a chance to work out their aggression.
New law! A new law has passed!
It looks like they're ready to watch it. Alright. Save it here for now. Obsidian port. I hope this is Obsidian Storm, and I hope that you enjoyed watching this playthrough. subscribe, and like if you want to watch more.